So, hey, hello. So apparently I play Fallout 2 again, despite not knowing what I'm trying to do. Oh yes, I'm trying to call myself El Dus. El Dus is great. Okay, they didn't give me royalties. This is actors are so fucking underpaid in this industry. Can I talk to this girl? Yes. This boot is part of leather jacket. Yes. Rope. I'm just collecting set pieces. And condoms, right? No condoms. Rat scorpion names. I didn't know this is non-unique item. One of my companions should have some. Never mind. I want cattle prod. Fucking dog. I swear. One day. Actually, let's get the dog on parking lot. Is this a good idea to leave dog in Urino? Jules, I will give you jerky and you will take care of my dog. Mutant Beauty? Seriously? Rat Scorpion? Wait, seriously? Wait, you seriously have Rat Scorpion? Holy shit, that... No! No fucking way, you don't have that cloth. Holy fuck. What is this Fallout Frontier? I'm worried about special dramatic request. What? Okej. That was something. Okay, question is, what are we trying to achieve here? I could take intelligence buff before doing anything stupid in Urina. So when I level up, me. Yes, this increase intelligence by one. And also can be kind of nice experience, but Imo, you should not do it, because... Can I talk to this guy? Okay, let's save. We have a doggo stay. Okay. This guy looks like his father. Oh fuck. Seriously, this guy name is Big Jesus. And his son name is Little Jesus. I assume I need to talk. No. Oh fuck, okay, always when you talk to mobsters you need to fucking save, because I so many times trigger fight here. Okay, very well. I have work for you. Take. Okay, yeah, easy. Wait, what? This is it? I'm looking for Ramirez. Very fun. Mordino man, Ramirez. The fuck? Oh no, fucking way. I gotta loot this tri-boss, what the fuck? I am Stables Researchers. Very good. We will be able to uncover Jet. Can I science this? Yes, they use slave work. Jet. What the fuck is the boss of that guy? I'm not very smart with this shit. Oh, here in this hall, okay. Wonder if this works. Mm-hmm. Okay, I don't wanna murder everyone. Fuck. Okay, I think. Wait, I cannot fucking. My doctor first aid has cannot fucking inspect him correctly. Maybe I can science him or doctor him. I forgot doctor skip time. Yeah, follow the direction. I have briefcase, something good. Fucking annoying, okay. Ramirez. Wait, computer is not functioning and I cannot science, cannot fucking repair. Oh, you fucking kidding me. Worthless stupid follower, stop doing that. I have the badge. Cat spell. Yes, we need more cat spell. Holy shit, drugs. Cola. Okay. I hate drug dealers.
Who are you? How the hell did you get in here? Where are those jackass guards? So, who are you? Spill it or all the guards beat it out of you. Maybe? Who the hell is that cell? Why are you here? Huh? Thought you could hit Myra. You stupid Jet motherfucker, Jet! You're talking to its maker, its creator, its god. Damn right I did. I make the shit everybody wants and can't get enough of. Why? Because I could. Family Mordino needed a product. Myron makes a product. Mordino makes my pretty much. They give me whores, cash, drugs, my own lab, the creative freedom I need to... Well, see, the Mordinos don't show Myron the R-E-S-P-E-C-T, right? I tell them what they've forgotten. I'm the reason they control Reno, and the reason why Redding will be sucking at their tit in a few months. And another thing, the Mordinos can't get it through their skulls that I ain't interested in purifying Jet. It does what it's supposed to do. I want to make new drugs. Their boy Wonder leaving town. That'd wake him up. Yeah, so, where we headed?
Wait, I can have him as a companion.
Why the hell not? Let's blow this popsicle stand.
Seriously? No fucking way. I had no idea you can fucking have him as a companion. Holy shit, we are doing this definitely for sure. But where is exit? Oh, here. Here is something that looks okay, is it? I'm sneaking because I don't know if I can legally take him. Okay, we will be safe as long as we don't do anything stupid. Where do we take this kid? This is my companion now, like official full-fledged out companion, or I just take him for some reasons. No fucking porn star. We need to go to New Reno because I don't have a fucking car and I cannot travel without a car.
Yeah, what? Can't you see I'm thinking here? Yeah, what's on your mind? Can I make drugs? Some rad scorpion venom sacks first. Ironic, innit? Hey, you can't get enough, huh? Well, sorry, ain't got the raw materials I need. Don't really want to get them either. Hey, you can't get enough, huh? Sorry, we just ain't got what I need to whip up a stem. Let's see. Yeah, you'll need some sander root, some rock flour, and an empty hypo. Of course I could. Except we ain't got what I need. Some of that mutated fruit for the citric acid, a splash of Nuka-Cola, and a normal stim pack.
Holy shit, this guy is good. He's a crafter. I didn't know this game had a crafting system like this. Okay, what do we do right now? Holy hell. Reach 10. I'm not sure what I'm doing anyway. Can I park my car in bazaar? Yes, perfect, fine. This is it, okay. Mutant. Okay, no, I don't wanna sell Myron to any of these guys. I don't exactly know what to do with Myron once he's your follower. I think he make terrible decision by going with me. But we can give him power armor. He does have combat controls, anyway. Needler pistol. Already better than. Okay. I wasn't aware that he can be a fucking companion. My stupid followers know what's up with no weapons. Dude, this doesn't tell me anything. So you're absolutely fucking stupid. Yes, everyone need to put weapon away. Okay.
What? Can't you see him thinking? Yeah, I'm listening. Beats me. Yeah, I'm listening. Oh, come on. Fine, whatever.
Okay. Okay, we can go. 4 followers, 4 have weapon away, we can enter. Holy shit, we have so fucking... Ah, NCR police. Hall of Congress. Can we repair robot? Okay, this looks like Hall of Congress. Door to right here. Oh, to his right. I'm sorry. Holy shit, Candy, what happened to you? I was hoping we could. For fuck's sake, get out of the door! I hate followers in this game. But additional followers always provide additional bonus in combat, so there is that. Fuck, Myron. Wait a moment. This is hospital. This is Dusty Cantina. This hospital must have... This is hospital and this guy is not at the crime looking for. Wait, what with this guy? I don't. Maybe we could find power armor from my room. Honestly, good enough, at least keep him alive. Oh, now he also can make super steam back for me. Myron? Yeah, I know it's kind of bad, but I have things for you. Here. You will be happy with that thing. This will keep you alive and provide you much needed protection in current times. Honestly, I have no idea why he fucking agreed to go with me. I would never do that. I think he did very dumb shit. Because I am traveler, like. Like, sure, we travel with car and we are awesome when doing so. And this is extremely correct. And yes, he was kind of imprisoned in his cage of drug business. Let's do Tandy work. Okay, first and very important is to drop garbage. Okay, this is zero, so we definitely take it. Fucking garbage. Okay, we don't need one of this. We don't need one of this. By honesty, we are doing amazing. We have Myron, our newest companion. So far he is in combat armor, but he will advance definitely. We are trying to go here, to this one hut with the door. I also see hut here. Okay, maybe let's talk to this stranger. Okay. There is a woman. Tattered clothing. Holy shit. Question is if we can non-combat this shit. First, let's try sneaking. Okay, what's up with this? Okay. This is Khan Raider. Fuck, what? Are you serious? Do I have an ID? Okay. Nice shot. Oh, very nice. His friend stops him from falling to water. That's over. Well, definitely yes. Honestly, it was worth it because he could wake up. of 103 damage. Oh, I didn't expect that. Okay, according to this my data, we need ID to even be here. Like, how do I move my friends? Myron. Wait, you have ID, definitely, no? Okay, maybe this guy has... Fuck. Metal door. Do we have electric lockpick? I'm not trying to harm myself, game. How the fuck I fail? I appreciate the cooperation. Fucking what? Stop trapping everything. Wait, I'm very sorry if I cause you any trouble, guys. My intentions were peaceful. I just wanted to save this game. Honestly, I'm fucking hero right now, dude. I'm fucking hero, I saved person. Which tent was hers? This one. Okay, I'm absolutely fucking leaving corpse. I lost half HP. I never lost half HP. Okay. I got a lot of karma. I didn't get anything good for this. Well, time for doctoring. This guy's deal like 100 damage with one hit, that was sick. Oh, one HP, yes, this is the healing I need. Oh fuck, double 1 HP heal. That's worse than fucking, you know, fail to do any healing. I feel very sorry for this gear. But yeah. Now we go here. Let's check her pocket. Some cards, okay. We have card. We have some of the cards. Wait, it's not blue card. It's not red card. Okay, one of these guys should have what I need. Sorry, I didn't recognize, okay. So apparently I'm Pat. No. I could use some healing. Honestly, he seriously helps me right now. Okay, we helped some woman. So we definitely did good. We are accepted by society of Vault 15. Which is also very important. What? Can I science this monitor? Can I repair? So they have power shortages. This is what we know. Wait, he mentioned something. Seriously? Great cancer, so such a fucking incompetent moron. Okay, I already see desk. We're going to desk. Yep. I could fix the power shortages, but should I do that? Like for now, they are semi-blind in the darkness, so we kind of have benefits from this. We could risk it, because maybe there will be less hostility if I fix the generator, which would be very beneficial to all parties. Mm-hmm. Computer parts. This is what we was sent to recover. Okay, I wanna save, because I hope my restoring power could allow me non-hostility pact with them. What he told me? Okay, so this guy is combat trigger. This guy. If we don't combat trigger, the problem is wait, this is library computer terminal. Whoa, I definitely going there. Okay, I know what's up. Library computer terminal goes first. Great Khan's problem goes second. Location of Vaultive King. Okay, now we can save. punching bag? Computer. Now we can save again. Because ideally we leave this place without fight. Yes, without talking to him at all, we allow Kans to let us go. Yeah, see you losers. Myron, right? Move. Okay, done. Fuck this guys. Let's go to Tambi. What? Okay, honestly, this minigun kind of tells me small things. How the fuck? Why? Fucking why? I didn't even make save. I didn't expect that. So useless, this restore content is so fucking garbage. I don't know, author of this restored content should probably like understand that Fallout is not about killing and you kind of can play without murdering others. My bad. Let's go to the doctor and tell him I restored power. Wait, sadly no. We can ask the same questions. We cannot tell him that we restored power. Wait, what? Okay, let's save before jumping into car this time, because I have feeling that this Koga encounter is fucking at least scripted. Because this this restore content mod is shit so far. I wish I could fucking turn that off. Can I park my car? No. No, there is no car. Okay, anyway. Yeah, no time for you morons. Tandy, I did the job. Who the fuck is Gunther? What? Okay, so far we're doing great. We like avoid conflicts. Which is very important. We also get paid heavily, which we definitely deserve, and we level up. I don't know if you can fucking even get like level 24. How do you even get that level? I have full HP. Do I know? I don't. Okay, let's doctor myself. Doctor gives more XP, so... But there is chance for lower roll. Okay. We are doing great so far. We could not park car, apparently, deep in NCR. But it is great, seriously. We found location of the vault that we needed to progress. We are liked, and thank you for watching, see you. I need a break. I think we did a lot of good, we saved people. We helped people, and it was nice. See you.